From the Abyssinian capital, we have secured this interview with the Emperor Haile Selassie, translated for us by Frita Selassie Harui, President of the Ethiopian Parliament.
We do not want war. She renders homage to those statesmen who, in spite of the immensity of their task resulting from the present difficulties of the world, have for months given their efforts to assure the maintenance of a peace which the unjust ambition of Italy seeks to disturb.